In this third video of the Getting Started series, we are going to learn how to use transformers to manipulate features. This workspace already has the output schema edited, but what if I realize that I also need to transform the data in other ways? For example, I may need to modify the geometry of the features, calculate new attribute values, or reproject the data. All this can be done in FME using objects called transformers. Transformers can be found in this window called the Transformer Gallery. You can find transformers by either inspecting the full list or browsing by category. Here are the transformers under the Calculated Values category. In this workspace, I want a transformer that will calculate the area of polygon features and supply the value to an attribute on the writer schema. The transformer I'm going to use is the area calculator. To add it to the workspace, I simply double-click on it. In order for the transformer to process features, I must connect it into my flow of data. I do this by dragging the transformer until the highlighted corner appears over the connection, then I release the mouse. To edit transformers, select the transformer to access the transformer parameters in the parameter editor window. Here are the parameters for the area calculator. To match the writer schema, I will change the name of the attribute being created to park area. Notice that the input port on park area has turned green. I also want to convert data between coordinate systems. I'm going to add a reprojector transformer to this workspace. When I have used FME for a while and become familiar with the transformers, I can add one directly to the canvas by clicking on the connection I want the transformer to be added to and simply typing its name. We call this functionality Quick Add. I will also change the parameters for my reprojector transformer to define the coordinate system I'm using. I will set the coordinate system for the source data to UTM83-10 and the destination coordinate system to latitude and longitude, LL83. When we click the Run button, the workspace will be run and the data will be translated, transformed, and restructured to give the output data set that we truly want. There we have it. We have officially created our very first FME translation. We started by translating the parks data from Map Info tab to GML. We modified its attributes, and finally, we reprojected the data, and it was all as easy as FME. Thanks for watching!